Hello everyone, I said to my humble self, Chukwuka Obelago, and today I want to share with you guys how to pay your $10 fee leveraging the cash centers, okay? Alright, so I'll dive straight into it and take you to my Kringle Cash account. So, what you do is log into your Kringle Cash account. Then you take the next steps that I'm going to show you. All right, so I'm logged into my Kringle Cash account. The next step is when you click on the menu and you go down to want to pay your $10 fee. Okay, what you do is go to your account. So if your menu is showing like this, or it's just giving you your profile and your account, what you do is click on your account. Okay? And when you click on your account, assuming you have not paid your $10 fee, what you do is scroll down here. Alright? You will see pay with cash, pay with Bitcoin, pay with Litecoin, or pay with Ethereum. Now, if you don't have any of this currency, all you need to do is make payment with cash at a cash center. Alright? Now, having said that, when you click on select country, now, regardless, it depends on where the person who wants to, or who you refer, wants to pay the $10 fee or want to buy TBC from you, okay? So what they do is simply go to, for example, let me use my own country, okay? For example, when you click on Nigeria, it pops up the option for you to select state or province. So I'll select my state, Anambra. Then it will ask me for city. Now there are actually three key cities, Okandewi and Onitsha. Onitsha North is in Onitsha. But for the reason this being here means someone actually chose Onitsha North to be his city. But I'm going to go with Onitsha. So when you click Onitsha, what's going to happen is that a map comes up and shows you the location of two people. So you can see this locator here. This shows you two people. There are two people in Onitsha who are cash centers. The number one person is me. You can see my humble self, Chukwuka Obelago, with my email address, with my Facebook, with my address, and with additional information on how to locate me. The next person is his address. Okay, so you can see that you can easily reach me. Okay, you can easily reach me and do business with me. Okay, and buy Bitcoin from me. Or no, you're not actually buying Bitcoin from me, you are contacting me to help you make the payment. So what you do is you pay me cash and I use my Bitcoin to send to the person you want to buy TBC from, or pay your $10 fee for you. It's as simple as that. Okay, it's as simple as that. So guys, it's a very short video. Okay, it's a very short video. I wanted to show you guys, show you guys how to go about this in case you find yourself in a situation and you're looking for someone to help you, or if your prospect is in Onitsha, okay, or in Anambra state. But hey, regardless of where you are, okay, I am always available for you to contact me to help you make your $10 payment or help you pay Bitcoin to the person you want to buy $100 worth of TBC from. Okay, I've been doing this strategy even before the TBC had been introduced it, because kudos to the people who contacted me, and I appreciate their patronage. I've been able to help close to about 50 people, okay, pay their payment, okay, pay their $10 fee, and also people buy Bitcoin from me, okay. So you can still go through the cash center process, or you can still contact me straight up and do the business with me, okay. All right, so having said this, let me go straight back to the blog, because I want to use this opportunity to touch the blog, because today is the last day for the 500% bonus, okay? Meaning if you purchase $100 worth of TBC, the cookie reward you're going to get is going to be times 5, all right? So let me put, touch this blog post by TBC admin that says, tomorrow, this blog post was done yesterday, so it's showing that today is the last day to capture the 500 bonus in cookie reward, all right? So July, that's August 21st, which is today. Alright, so the 500% bonus on cookie reward ends tomorrow, and as I said it would in the previous blog post, it will be abrupt. If you have completed any purchases during this bonus period that are unverified, you only have one day left to get them verified, which is today. So you can capture and collect on 500% bonus. As I've said many times, you should be in a habit of immediately verifying transactions so that buyers can get their cookie rewards for them. Go to your transaction verification area of your Kringle Cash back office and complete these scans on both buyer's side and as well as seller's side so that the buyers will collect 500% bonus. If you wait 2 days from now to do this, you only get the normal bonus of cookie rewards and not the 500% bonus. So don't delay and always keep up with the important task. Okay? The same is true with the broadcast rewards. If you have not submitted your broadcast done during this bonus period, then go to the send button area and select broadcaster's reward and impute all of the broadcast links you have done during this period to capture the 500% bonus on them. The same is true if you wait 2 days from now to do this. You will not get 500% bonus if you procrastinate this task. These are very simple tasks to complete to gain access to the coins in the admin's wallet during this distribution phase of our rollout into a TBC economy of abundance. Okay, guys? So that's simply what this means. Okay? So you have, if you're in Nigeria, you have until 12 noon today to round up everything that has to do with buying TBC or submitting your broadcast link so that you will get cookie reward, you know, 500% bonus cookie reward. Okay? So get on your laptop, get on your phone, and get to work. Okay? If you bought TBC from someone and the person has not verified the registration, the transaction, get the person to do it now. It's simple and straightforward. Okay? All right, guys. So I thank you guys for, you know, watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel. Share this video with every single person who is a TBCian that is in your team. Remember, the best way to help someone is to give them access to information. And that is why I keep recommending the Billion Coin app. Okay? I keep recommending the Billion Coin app because you will get all this information and always get push notification. Alright, now apart from the Billion Coin app, you can get make sense of all the videos, okay, or all the TNC information you need. You can watch my videos and get feedback from them and get information from them and get how to do things without having to stress yourself. Okay, if there's any video out there that you need that you have not seen, send me an email, call me, WhatsApp me, ask me the question, and I will do the video. Alright, so hopefully today I'll be doing a video on the TBC formula because a lot of people are still asking questions despite the explanation made by TBC admin on how our TBC is appreciating in value. Okay, so guys, so call you when I start. Still remember, humble self, take care, and bye for now.